I'm really happy with the first half performance. We, you know, a lot of the stuff we were trying to do for the last couple of weeks came off in the first half. We worked very hard and got some really good scores, and we looked pretty compact in defence. Second half, we dropped off a bit. Maybe that had to do a little bit with the scoreboard, but, you know, overall, we'd be happy enough.
Yeah, listen, difficult day, all right. Probably the worst half.